Welcome back to the greatest martial arts arena in the East, Lumpini Stadium. And One Friday Fights continues to roll on. And we've got strawweight Muay Thai coming your way. Natalia Dechkova takes on Lena Knocker. Dechkova is 2 years the elder and 2 inches the taller as Russia faces Italy. Global Rules Muay Thai, 3 3-minute rounds. The 10-point must system will be used by 3 judges ringside. 3 knockdowns in a round, that's a technical knockout. No throws or grappling in Muay Thai.
From the blue corner, Lena Naka!
Lena Naka out of Tiger Muay Thai, where she's pretty much started her Muay Thai journey. Can you imagine starting Muay Thai out there if you kept falling in love with it? Next thing you know, you're making the way down to the Lumpini ring, Gianni. It's an incredible story, and I'm looking forward to this young lady's debut.
Lena Knocker started training in Muay Thai, joining the beginner classes at Tiger Muay Thai in 2017. Now, almost 20 professional fights later, makes her way to the Lumpini Stadium. This was one of her dreams, to compete on this show. Trained by crew boy Sean Cobra, Jay Patton, the strength and conditioning coaches for this one. Lena Knocker won a 4-women tournament where she won in the first round by knockout, and then just 20 minutes later went on to fight in the finals. She's got a common opponent with Natalia Dechkova and Doc Maipa. Lena was able to defeat Doc Maipa by a decision. But for this one, she wants to fight a Muay Thai fight. She says that Natalia Dechkova will struggle with the kicking. She will struggle with the clinch and the elbows. A strong game plan. Let's see if she can implement it against a very talented Natalia.
From the red corner, Natalia Dechkova.
Natalia Dechkova trains out of the Medizatun gym, coming off of a huge debut that you call, Gianni. And I'm looking forward to this. She says that speed is going to be her game plan, and she's ready to use it here tonight.
Natalia Dechkova coming off a first round knockout win over Doc Maipa. That first fight was new territory for Natalia, making to move to Pattaya, giving her full trust into the coaches and camp at Team Medizatun. The results impeccable. First round knockout over the ultra skilled Doc Maipa. She told us in the interviews that she has found the perfect team, with manager and coaching all looking out for Dechkova's best interests. For this camp, she worked closely with Coach Chris Forster, and then sparring only sparred with the males, which gave her so much confidence. Speed and power, like you talked about, will be the key to victory. She wants to be light on her feet, move away from the charging Knocker, and then land the devastating counter shots.
Now, this match is 3 3-minute rounds of women's strawweight Muay Thai. Introducing first, out of the blue corner, training out of Tiger Muay Thai, representing Italy, Lena Naka! And introducing our opponent, out of the red corner, training out of Team Medizatun, holding a Muay Thai and kickboxing record of 27-4, representing Russia!
Red, blue, center ring.
This way, this way. Okay, that's it. Okay, 3 rounds of Muay Thai. No intentional striking to the back of the head. Be strong, be fair, obey my
referee, Ilias Kalopsis, getting us started in this strawweight Muay Thai battle. Knocker
Judge.
In the
Judge.
Black
Judge.
And orange.
Ready,
Dechkova in the black, and we are underway.
Mitch, again, less than 18 months ago, women were not allowed to compete inside this legendary stadium, and now both women fighting for the $100,000 contract into the big show.
Yishkova definitely has that speed advantage. She is looking lightning quick out there, looking to take that head of Knocker early, but Knocker pushing forward. Said she wanted to create those angles and keep that pressure on and force Yishkova to go backwards. And she's staying true to her word, but she's eating some shots on the way in.
That's better work, Mitch. I think she, big push kick from Yishkova to put Knocker on her butt. But she said she wanted to fight a more Muay Thai bout, more teeth, more kicks. I don't think training in the boxing department is a great idea for Lena Knocker, because Yishkova, like we saw in the Lipak fight, has that one shot knockout power.
The body tied inside the clinch.
Knocker said she would have the advantage inside the clinch. She said Yishkova would struggle. But so far, Yishkova doing good. And a trip over home. Yishkova looking to the corner, but water. Yishkova pushes up, creates the space, and puts Lena Knocker away. My goodness, how good does Natalia Yishkova look? And then the celebration to go with it. What a performance from Natalia Yishkova.
Ladies and gentlemen, after 1 minute and 58 seconds in the first round, your referee has called a stop to this contest. Your winner, by way of technical knockout, Natalia Yishkova!
Three knockdowns in a round. That's a TKO. Natalia Yishkova got it done again in the first round. Let's go up to Mitch Chilson to speak to our winner, Natalia Yishkova.
Wow, what an amazing fight, Natalia. Is that how you expected it to go? Because that's what you told us in the pre-fight meeting.
ก่อนหนึ่งนะครับก็อยากรู้ครับว่าวันนี้เนี่ยเป็นแผนที่คิดว่าจะเกิดขึ้นหรือเปล่าครับคิดว่าผลจะออกมาเป็นแบบนี้หรือเปล่า
Вот это бой ты снова показала. Это то, как ты планировала закончить бой.
Это решил Господь Иисус Христос. Во имя Отца и Сына и Святого Духа, ныне и присно во веки веков. Аминь.
Аминь. This victory was by the help of Jesus Christ, my God and Savior, by the Father Lord who gave me strength and power.
การชนะในครั้งนี้นะครับฉันอยากจะขอขอบคุณพระเยซูคนที่ส่งพลังนี้มาทำให้ฉันชนะศึกในครั้งนี้ได
้ Well, that's two fights.Two victories, two KOs. What do you want next here inside ONE Championship?
ก็ชนะมาแล้ว2ครั้งนะครับ knock out 2ครั้งอยากจะทําอะไรต่อกับศึกที่นี่ครับ
2 боя, 2 нокаута, 2 яркие победы. Что ты ожидаешь в следующем?
Я ожидаю, что вы сейчас мне скажете, что дадите контракт One Championship.
I expecting One Championship fight.
ก็อยากจะไปสู้ในรายการ One Championship ครับ
Well, either way, I can't wait to see you back. Ladies and gentlemen, please make some noise for your winner, Natalia Dyatkova!
Natalia Dyatkova, the Karelian Lynx, makes it 2-0 inside this legendary Lumpini boxing stadium. The hands were really the key to this victory. Let's take a look at the replays again. First right hand here catches Knocker right on the jaw. She goes down to the ground, and then once she had her hurt, the Karelian Lynx pounced on her. Pushed off, created the space, the right hand, the left hook, all on target. Makes it.